like the lead forward, but be patient.
No,
Yeah!
Little girl brought the guitar. She brought a guitar with her. I wonder why she won't sign it.
Okay. So I'm gonna do. Oh, well, that's out of chance. You were so excited. The night you dance like you knew our lives would never be the same. That's good.
Yeah, go for it. Go for it.
Thank you.
This one goes like.
Isabella, her older brother, and her parents.
This was an amazing way to celebrate the 7 weeks of recovery.
It's a recovery that by no means has been easy for Isabella. She suffered third-degree burns on 65% of her body after a fire pit explosion. But this third grader has used Swiss music as inspiration. She wanted to see her in concert, but her condition made it impossible to leave the hospital. Today, she got a little more encouragement from Swift herself. In this personalized letter written on Isabella's memory book, the singer says she can't wait to see her at one of her shows.
She was about to leave, and I said, Taylor, can I have a hug? And she said, yeah, I just didn't want to hurt you. So she gave me a hug.
she just was so natural. She was such a breath of fresh air.
I just said, when she left, I said, thank you for coming and seeing me.